This video is brought to you by Bublup.
Hi, my name is Nikki Pham.
And I'm Lauren Carey.
And welcome to New York City. So why are we here? Why does she fly all the way from the Netherlands into New York City?
In this video, you're gonna watch us
eat a lot of food.
Not just any food, food from a variety of different countries, because after all, New York City is one of the most diverse cities in America. Wow. Hey Nikki, where are we going?
So, let's see here. Foodie locations. We're going to Veselka.
So what looks good?
Okay, so here are all these kinds of different pierogies.
Yum.
The specialty pierogi, short rib, I think I'm getting that. There's a veal goulash. What is that?
A very hearty kind of stew.
On a day like this, a hearty stew.
Sounds perfect.
And the food is here.
You're looking at the veal goulash. It is so thick, full-bodied, flavorful, savory, all in all, reminds me of grandma's house. And for those of you who's watching, don't forget to call your grandma.
That is freaking good. That's so good.
The shortbread pierogies are almost inexplicable. It is so meaty, so chewy yet tender, crispy, sweet, salty, savory, out of this world. Our server had suggested the beet and horseradish salad. I have never had beet and horseradish before, and believe me, this is the best salad I've ever had. Sweet, sour, cooling, amazing.
And here we have the Ukrainian meatballs, which is basically the definition of comfort food. The homemade pork and beef meatballs are super tender and covered in a mushroom gravy sauce. Throw in some creamy mashed potatoes and I'm pretty sure this is heaven.
Yeah, you're gonna want some of that.
Veselka, you've got our hearts so warm, our bellies very full, and our pants unbuttoned. Well, it's time for us to walk this off, visit a must-see place in New York City, and rest at the hotel room until it is time for dinner!
Hey Nikki, what's for dinner?
Dinner? Okay, here, let's see. Let's go into our foodie locations folder.
We're going to town.
Okay, so does Tao look like an amazing place to eat, drink, and hang, or what? It's a trendy Asian fusion restaurant with a club-like vibe, mouth-watering food, and honestly, some of the best cocktails I've had in a long time. The salmon avocado rolls are a specialty roll on the menu and include salmon tartare, tomato ponzu, and of course, tasty avocado. Trust me, it's a treat for your taste buds. This here is the chicken satay, and the peanut dipping sauce takes it to a whole new level. For shrimp lovers, highly recommend the jumbo shrimp yakitori. And lastly, the dim sum dumpling platter. It's a sampling of seafood, pork, chicken, and vegetable dumplings. Try every single one.
So we are here in Koreatown. We are so hungry. And there's a lot of Korean barbecue places around. So we're gonna go check one out.
Let's do that. Let's meet. Let's Meet is an all-you-can-eat Korean barbecue joint that's a 3-minute walk from the Empire State Building. Located in Koreatown, they use a specialized grill imported from Korea called the Cap Style Grill. This type of grill drains the fat to make the meat lean and less greasy.
So, in Korea, the tradition is the younger always pours for the older.
Oh, so that's you.
Yeah, it's usually with liquor, but we got water.
Some favorite meats that are cooked on this grill are thinly sliced beef brisket, pork bellies, marinated ribeye, marinated pork, marinated chicken breast,
wish.
and most Korean barbecue meals come with a side of hot sizzling stew.
Oh, that is so good.
Some Korean barbecue meals comes with a side of lettuce leaves. You can place your meat in it. I've got pork belly right here. Put a little bit of kimchi, a little bit of radish, make your wrap, dip it in the sauce, and stuff it in your face. Nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom. Nom nom. Nom. Delicious.
Don't forget to expense that.
Oh, remember this guy? Yep, that's Wade. Make sure you check out some of his life hack videos on our YouTube channel.
There's a reason New York is famous for its pizza slices, and Joe's Pizza is exactly where you want to go to snag one, or two, or three.
This is for the both of you, or this is just you?
No, this is like a now and maybe a little later, too, you know?
Yay! Oh, there it is.
These thin crust slices were quite literally the size of my head. I put away a slice of cheese and a white slice with delicious chunks of ricotta, no problem. And it's a good thing I don't live in New York, or I would be back here on the regular.
It's just plastic,
While everyone else decided to get pizza, I went across the street and found myself a halal food truck.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Look at that.
This is all thigh meat.
Yeah.
Super juicy, white sauce, barbecue.
Nom nom nom.
It's amazing. Just came out of a truck. Oh, this is lamb over rice. It's from the same place. The chicken was so good, I had to come back for more. This lamb is so moist. Got a white pizza going now.
They got white pizza?
I really love ricotta cheese.
How is it compared to all the other pizzas you've ever had?
Very American. It's the essence of America in a pizza.
Our last stop was Empellón Taqueria. I butchered that. All the tacos were amazing. My favorite is this pork belly and liver spread taco right here. Nonetheless, we are running out of time. Just trust us that all of the tacos were out of this world.
Wow.
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 So it's official. We love New York. We had so much fun exploring the international food scene. There's so much to see and so much to eat, we're definitely coming back.
We're coming back for sure.
Bublup made planning this trip super easy, so we can share our recs with you here, but also in a Bublup role, linked below.
If you're all about productivity, creativity, and organization, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button.
My name is Lauren Carey.
And I'm Nikki Pham.
We'll see you in the next video.
Bye!